I tried. I really did try.
Alright.
Because I enjoyed the...
Guys, stop.
He's up my demons. It's your master here. But you can just call me Demo. And today, I wanted to talk about a video editing software. Now you guys, you already know that I said this thing was amazing. I could do so much on it and everything. That was until yesterday. Yesterday's video, the day before, but I uploaded it yesterday, and this video is going up today, which is going to be Monday, right? Because I'm recording this on Sunday, because I just had a lovely Sunday dinner. Yeah, basically, put it in simpler terms, the last video, it was about 3 minutes long, wasn't it, right? Well, when we recorded that video, it was 20 minutes long. See the difference there? 17 minutes in between. And that's because, basically, my recording software can't fast forward more than, it's about 10 to 7 minutes of video. So I had to crop it right down, and I was cropping it, and it was saying, oh yeah, we can't do this. So I cropped it down even more. It done it, put it in fast forward mode. Down to a 2 minute clip, 1 minute clip, I don't know. But basically, I wanted to do that full 20 minutes, and I wanted a fast forward bit, and then stop it when we like said something like, ah, you poked my eye out, or my sister shows up another thing. But I couldn't do that because of my recording software. And then I tried to just save the video as it was with my intro and everything on, the full 18 minutes. No, sorry, can't do that either. Apparently there's not enough room on my memory card on my phone. But my memory card is around 32 gigabytes. Yeah, it's quite a lot of memory on it because I stole it from, I think it was a camera memory card or something, and I just shoved it in my phone because more memory the better. Yeah, as I said, like, I get motivated and I'm gonna do a great video, I'm gonna edit it so well, and you guys are gonna absolutely love it. That shit just gets me really demotivated. Now, I was going to upload it on Saturday, the day that I recorded it, but it really pissed me off because it wasn't working, so I gave up editing it on Saturday. And I done it Sunday morning, and for some reason it worked a little bit better. But as I say, I only got a 3 minute video out on Sunday. God, it feels weird talking about Sunday, even though Sunday's today. But yeah, this video is going up on Monday. Very confusing. So yeah, that happened. It got me really demotivated. And then I recorded another video on Friday. Just so you know. It was like a news report thing, and I edited it all well, I had the different filters on and everything, and then I went and saved it as a draft because I wasn't going to upload it till the next day, which was Saturday, I think. And then I went back on to the draft to check. Yeah, I like to watch my videos before I upload them just to check everything's okay. And all the filters went off it, all the music went off it, and I really don't know what keeps happening, but my amazing editing software doesn't seem to be working properly. And I don't know if it's because of my really shit phone, because I absolutely hate my phone more than words can say, or it's the actual software playing up because it's ready for an update or something like that. But as you guys already probably know, is that when I get demotivated, I really just don't want to do anything. It puts a downer on me, and I just really don't like it. Probably to do with depression or something. No, I'm not saying that I have it, but most of the time it feels like I do have it. But that's a story for another vlog. I suppose to summarize, I'm trying to do great editing videos for you guys, but my software doesn't want to work, or my phone doesn't want to work, or something like that, and then I get demotivated and then I won't upload a video. because they'll be motivated. Or I will upload a video and it won't be very good quality as my, not my last one, because it was kind of okay because I edited it a little bit, even though it was only 3 minutes and it was supposed to be 20 minutes. But the two videos before that where I was the worst video ever, I think it was, and like I just ranted or something for another one. But yeah, basically what I'm trying to say is that I'm trying to upload daily with my ideas and if my editing software works or not. But if I can't upload daily, then it'll be every other day or just whenever I can upload or I feel motivated to upload. So don't expect them every day, just hit the bell thing because you don't know when I'm going to upload because I'm random like that. Sometimes it can be like 2 to 3 videos a day, sometimes it can be 1 video a day, sometimes it can be 1 video a week. Sometimes I won't upload for months. You never know with me. So hit the bell, subscribe, leave me likes on videos that you like, leave me dislikes on the ones that you don't like, just so I know. And basically, guys, just remember, don't ever miss out on this. Stay strong and peace. Bye.